Hey there everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy VII. Well, time to get through the train graveyard and get to the pillar in Sector 7. Yeah, you can pick up some items from these barrels. Hey, we gain cross slash. Wait, how do we get down from here? Oh, wait a sec! I completely forgot to equip Aerith and Tifa with their, new weapons that we got. I thought the attack power seemed really, like, underwhelming right now. And that would certainly explain why. Yeah, we still don't have a new weapon for Cloud. Okay. Oh yeah, you can pick that up from up there, strangely enough. Okay, now we got some undead enemies, and per traditional Final Fantasy logic, I guess you'd say, curative magic does hurt the undead. So do curative items. Yeah, these things are a little annoying because if you hit them with physical attacks, they disappear. Okay, we can't actually go up there. Okay, now we're actually on the same screen that we briefly glimpsed earlier. Oh, that is very ineffective. Oh, is this? Oh no, it's not. There's actually a fairly rare enemy that you can encounter in this area. Oh, they disappear even if you hit them with magic. Hopefully we'll encounter it. I might actually just run around until we do encounter it. Okay, I checked to verify, and yes, you do encounter that enemy here, and apparently you can also steal a really good weapon for Aerith from it. It's apparently a 15 out of 64 chance, so it's not extremely rare. Should be every, like, 1 in 4 battles. Oh, is this it? Oh, there it is. This is Elagor. So yeah, throughout the game, you will encounter some relatively rare enemies in certain areas. I'm not even sure if I've, like, ever seen every single one of them. I might actually, like, look for a list of super rare enemies or something. Try to show them all. Oh my gosh, we got the striking staff really quick. Sweet. Quite a boost. We're not gonna let that happen. Hey, it's Barret! Is that Wedge? Just to be safe, everyone evacuate. Okay, so basically there's two unique status effects to Final Fantasy VII. One of them is Hyper, and the other is Sadness. And basically both of these affect your they affect both your defense as well as your attack. Wait, no, not your attack. I mean, they affect your defense, but they also affect your like how fast your limit gauge builds. Basically, Sadness gives you higher defense, but your limit gauge builds slower, whereas Anger lowers your defense, but it makes your limit gauge fill faster. I usually have Anger on everybody. But not this early in the game. Though, you know, I might as well demonstrate, though. Okay, it's actually called Fury, but yeah, pretty much the same thing. It's really good for if you're, like, you know, grinding limit breaks and trying to unlock the next tier and all that. And in my opinion, the defense loss for it isn't really that detrimental. Like, I'd say the benefits outweigh the cons. You notice it changes the color of your limit gauge, too. If under sadness, then it turns blue. By the way, I actually looked up something to verify something I said earlier. Jesse actually doesn't really show any lament, like, back at the base. But, she basically just kind of, like, she shows surprise, you know, that her bomb did that and says maybe she, like, miscalculated, but then she acts like she's proud of it. But she does show remorse here. At the end of the day, Avalanche aren't heroes. They may be fighting for a good cause, but their actions still brought death to countless innocent people. But that still doesn't give Shinra the right to frame them by killing even more innocent people. Now it's time to fight Reno. So he has a unique skill where he encases a party member in like a pyramid. And you can attack that and break it in order to free them. Yeah, Reno's gonna get destroyed by limit breaks. Also, Cross Slash has the potential to stun an enemy. I'm not sure if it works on Reno. Okay, so he has nothing to steal. Oh, shoot! Oh, it still hit the pyramid. Good. Why is Cloud missing so much? I didn't realize I was having Tifa select herself when I was trying to break the pyramid before. Thank you. Can we disarm it? How did you hear us from all the way over there? We failed. Well, goodbye, Sector 7. Aerith got her to safety, right? Not just a village. They killed everyone on top of the plate, too. Is this actually happening again? Okay, we got away. Yeah, I should have walked a little further to get the party to regroup. Okay, the reason I was trying to turn back before was because you probably noticed this materia here. Well, that's the sense materia. Oh yeah, Aerith's gone, so we got her materia. Anyway, sense is basically like scan from the other Final Fantasy games. It detects an enemy's, like, HP and MP and stuff. So yeah, if you don't rob the poor kid earlier in the game, you get that as a reward. Okay, well, let's get on to Aerith's house. Oh wait, actually let's pop in here real quick. Yeah, why don't you go take a look? Wait, how many wait, do we not have any of those? I know I sold them all. I should have kept one for Barrett. Thank you. Wait, weren't those two down there Biggs and Jesse? I don't think I ever actually noticed that before. This is nobody's fault but Shinra's. Yep. We'll find a way. Yeah, I'm curious. Does something change if we go over here now? What the heck is up with that? Hold on. Oh, that was Aerith. I thought I said before that it was Reno. Wait, was it Reno earlier and it's like Aerith now? I'm not entirely sure what's up with that. Just a glitch, I guess. Yeah, I don't think you can ever actually do anything with that. Oh yeah, this guy's selling materia now. But he doesn't sell anything that we don't already have. Though, you know, maybe we should buy one more lightning materia. Could be useful for something coming up. Really now? I may as well have the special, whatever that is. Is that? Yeah, you don't get anything for eating there again. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna be doing that again. Yeah, no comment to that. Anyway. Actually, maybe we should go rest at the inn. Next time, we're gonna be infiltrating Shinra HQ. See ya, everyone.